When I first started watching videos of rocket launches, I was often confused when I heard people counting off T-minus 10, 9, 8 in the seconds before takeoff. I knew it was a countdown of some kind, but it took me a while to understand why they called it T-minus or L-minus in different situations. In fact, T-minus, L-minus, and certain other minus signs are all countdowns, but the differences between them are quite interesting. Whether they're sending humans or unmanned satellites into space, NASA typically uses the term T-minus in the lead-up to a space launch. It is essentially a countdown, a sequence of counting backwards that refers to the remaining time before the exact moment of a planned event. Imagine that NASA is planning to launch a rocket in 10 hours. That would be announced as a T-minus countdown of T-minus 10 hours. As the launch approaches, the countdown will continue dropping. T-minus 9 hours, T-minus 5 hours, T-minus 55 minutes, and so on, until it reaches the most iconic part of any launch countdown, the last 10 seconds. At this point, an announcer would likely say, T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and take off. However, there is also E-minus, a term commonly used in mission planning, which consists of a countdown to a specific event during the mission. In a NASA countdown, T-minus means time minus. The T stands for the exact time at which the rocket is to be launched. Technically, the T in T-minus is an indicator of the main sequence countdown time, which serves as a synchronization device for the devices and procedures that must be used and completed before, during, and after the launch. The T in T-minus can also stand for test. Depending on the setting or situation in which it's used, the T may not always be related to time. There is also an E-minus countdown, though this is less common. The E in E-minus stands for encounter or event. This term is used in space missions, such as when a satellite is already in space. If, for example, a satellite was projected to collide with a comet in 5 hours, NASA ground staff would formulate the countdown for this encounter as E-minus 5 hours. A more commonly used term is L-minus, which is also a countdown for launching a rocket. However, there's a small difference between T-minus and L-minus. T-minus refers to the time remaining until the launch on the official countdown clock. There are pre-planned holds in the countdown process, during which the T-time is also stopped. Thus, the T-time can be stopped according to pre-planned holds throughout the launch procedure. L-minus refers to the actual days, hours, and minutes that remain on a scheduled launch, with the launch taking place at exactly L-minus 0. This is the natural countdown, and as such, it is never stopped, unlike the T-time, which can be stopped or manipulated. Under normal conditions, however, these two countdowns run in perfect synchronization. The launch occurs when both countdowns reach 0. Thus, the variation between the real time and the launch time is the only actual difference between T-minus and L-minus countdowns.